Right guys, so we're gonna target the lower chest today on the dip machine. What we're gonna do is we're gonna lean slightly forward, that way it takes it off our triceps and onto our chest. And if we do wanna target our triceps, we just lean back a little bit, more upright, and come back. Follow for more exercise tips.